Today, we'll be playing a Pokemon Darkviolet version. So, let's get right into it. Travel the Kanto region and take on the Pokemon League challenge. This is really true. Pokemon have to grow up someday. If that's all team me. Don't go out there! It's unsafe! Wild Pokemon live in tall grass. Did your mother tell you that I was gonna give you a Pokemon before you head out? Here, come with me. Gramps, I'm fed up with waiting! I see we can still work on the attitude problem with you. Yours, guy. Anyways, wait, where's Green? Right here, Professor. Alright, now we have everyone here. Let's begin. Leo, Kai, Green. See those three Pokeballs on that table? Each one of them contains a Pokemon. When I was young, I was a serious Pokemon trainer. Over time, I became not only a skilled trainer, but I became one of the world's top Pokemon researchers. The three Pokemon on the table above me were just recently hatched from Pokemon eggs. They'll warm to you guys very easily. Each one of you may pick one. Hey, Gramps, no fair, what about me? Were you listening to a word I said? That all three of you may pick one Pokemon. Enough of that attitude, Kai, or I may change my mind. Wait, Leo, let's check out our Pokemon. Come on, I'll not again. Is that better? Okay. Cool. What? Unbelievable! I picked the wrong Pokemon. This is only the beginning. Just watch, I'll trade my Pokemon the hardest. I'll complete the Pokemon League challenge before either of you. Just what? He's so obnoxious. Anyway, let's battle, Leo. I'm not holding back. What? No! I don't want to battle! Oh, I got healed. I love Eevee. Wow, that was a great first battle. See, I'm not a sort of loser like Kai. Don't tell Kai that we battled. You do realize at this point, your Pokemon have fought two battles already, while Kai and I only have one battle down. That means you're already the strongest out of the three of us. Not that I have a problem with that. Now let's go get that package from Viridian City. And go back home and go heal up. Mommy, can you heal my Pokemon? Thank you. Ah, it's so reminiscent. Ba-da-dum-bum-bum-ba-da-dum-bum. Wait, isn't this like the Poke Center theme? Oh, they're inside every Pokemon Center. That's cool. Oh, I don't want to start a Pokemon battle by accident. Ah! Wow, Bailey. Burn the birdie! I need running shoes! I like it! I mean, I occasionally play it. I had potions this whole time. Oh yeah. This used to be so freaking common. Like, some of my strongest Pokemons are Pidgeots. Oh man, I should play Earthbound someday. It's a really hard game apparently. I never actually healed my Pokemon, did I? Let's do a little bit of grinding. I'm almost positive that's the old theme for, like, what is that theme to? The Pokemon Center. It survived? I think I grinded enough for now. I don't really have a preference. Ooh! Use it. I actually think that was super effective. I have no Pokeballs. Are you kidding me? I guess I'm... Oh yeah, I gotta go deliver the parcel. Oh my god, I can't believe I forgot that. Oh, Leo! How's my old Pokemon? It seems to be growing more attached to you. You must be talented as a Pokemon trainer. What's that? Alright, the package. Damn. Ah, finally, these are lava cookies. Adam imported from the Hoenn region. Gramps! I almost forgot. What did you call me for? Before you guys leave for your journeys, I have one more thing to give you. However, I need all three of you guys to be here. Let's wait for Green. Alright, now I'm sure you already know, challenging the Pokemon League requires having obtained the 8 badges of Kanto. In order to obtain these badges, you would have to defeat the 8 gym leaders, thus requiring you to travel through the entire Kanto region. During your journey through Kanto, you will end up seeing many different kinds of Pokemon. On my desk to the right is my invention, the Pokédex. The Pokédex will allow you to record every different kind of Pokémon you see. Leo, Kai, Green, take these with you. Take this, it's dangerous to go out alone. You can't get detailed data based on Pokémon just by seeing them. You must catch them to obtain complete data. So here's some tools for catching wild Pokemon. Oh yeah! Get some balls! When a wild Pokemon appears, it's fair game. Just throw a Pokeball at it and try to catch it. This won't always work, however. A healthy Pokemon can escape. You have to be lucky. Well, I guess that's everything. Wish you three the best of luck. Oh, just remember, my sister is leaving. Smell you later! Thanks for everything, Professor Oak.
Hey
Hey, Leo, wait up! I've got to leave town as well. But since my grandfather was kind enough to give you guys a Pokemon, each I've decided to have a present for you too. Ooh, what's this? Running shoes! You know how I use running shoes? It came with instructions. Press B while wearing these running shoes to run extra fast. Why am I leaving too, you ask? I have some important business to take care of, but I'm afraid I can't tell you just yet.
I want it to be a surprise.
We'll definitely be seeing you again, Leo. What is the TM anyways? Return. Okay. I can't really use that very well yet.
5 minutes later.
Just think of all the possibilities! You can get rich! You guys don't fool me one bit! None of you guys are rich! Only your boss is! That's why you low-level grunts never have strong Pokemon! You can keep your Pokemon if you join. Come on, dudes, you're strong! Join us or... Is that a threat? Whatever, guys, I'm calling the police. You're messing with an ace trainer here. I can take you all... Kick you guys all down! Hey you, do you know what Team Rocket is? We're an organization that researches Pokemon. Find out ways on how Pokemon can be used to benefit us financially. It's exciting and fun, you should join us! Wait, you don't want to join? Ugh, I've had enough of this, it's no use! Like I was going to win with these crap Pokemon anyway. Guys, that trainer that ran off earlier called the police. Let's get out of here. Good job, allow me to hear your Pokemon. My name is, Kamen, by the way. You made a smart choice not joining those guys. They're unbelievably weak and pathetic. When I said that Team Rocket finds out ways of how they use Pokemon to benefit them financially, he didn't tell you the details behind it. What they really do is steal rare or strong Pokemon and sell them for huge amounts of money. Then they use the money to fund cruel experiments on Pokemon. It's quite sickening. How do I know all this? Never mind that. Team Rocket must be really desperate, trying to recruit trainers that are already strong, rather than strengthening their current members. They're just flat out pathetic. To change the subject, I noticed your Pokemon. You got it from Professor Oak, didn't you? You must be one of the three trainers from Pallet Town taking on the Pokemon League Challenge. Let's see how strong you are. I want one! Ah, the berry thing. Hmm, not bad. I hate Team Rocket. I'm gonna destroy them once and for all. And if anyone gets in my way, I'm gonna destroy them as well.
A few moments later.
Get me some Pokemans!
Eventually.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
This creepy bug catcher that added me on Facebook and followed me on Twitter. Is he stalking me?
A few moments later.
That's great. Aw, No!
Thank you.
Are you serious? Hey, Maya. Glad to see ya. Just beat Brock. Yeah, I love Pokemon too. Actually, I don't think I can teach my Pokemon that. Oh great, I forgot about that. No! Oh, okay. Thank you. No, I didn't mean to use that. And the plot thickens.
20 minutes later.